Hello, everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel, KavuCreative. Today, I want to create a logo design in Adobe Illustrator. I suggest watching my previous video tutorials on the logos. A link is given into the description. Let's start. Double-click on the artboard tool in Tool menu. In the Display option, tick on Show Center Mark. Make Fill Off. Select the Ellipse tool from Tool menu. Left-click on the artboard. Write Width equals 400 pixels and Height equals 400 pixels. Press OK button. Again, left-click on the artboard. Write Width equals 320 pixels and Height equals 320 pixels. Press OK button. Select all and align them, center. Holding the Shift plus Alt keys and small circle vertically aligns left to big circle. Again, holding the Shift plus Alt keys and small circle vertically aligns right to big circle. Now, holding the Alt key and small circle horizontally aligns top to big circle. Holding the Shift key and small circle horizontally aligns bottom to big circle. Select all and select the Shape Builder tool from the Tool menu. Merge the shape using Shape Builder tool. When we merge the shape, the pointer indicates the plus symbol. Now, select all and swap stroke to fill. Again, select the Shape Builder tool from Tool menu. Holding the Alt key and remove the middle part of the object. Select all and goes to Object menu and select Path and click on Offset Path. Write Offset Path equals minus 9, watch preview and click OK button. Select all and remove unnecessary part of the shape using Shape Builder tool. When we remove the object, Shape Builder tool denote the minus symbol. Now change its color from color swatches. You can also choose your color combination. Select all and right-click and make group. Now, it looks beautiful. Thanks for watching. I hope you find it easy and you start having fun creating logos. Feel free to share your designs with me and ask me any questions you may have. I will surely reply to it. If you liked the video, click on like to support the channel. And do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks again.